Hi everyone. Today the message is going to be very simple. If you have pain, don't panic. That is the major issue people have in their life. Any ailment or any pain is going to be a sign of imbalance in your body. The body may take its own time to rectify itself because it's a biological unit. You are not a civil construction. So if you have any pain, just think that your body is trying to overcome some sort of an ailment most of the time, because there are evidences from the empirical knowledge as well as from the experimental knowledge and the experience of people that 30% of the pain are only from the physical body. The remaining 70% of the pain is from the psychic mind or the thought process or the thought process we generate towards the pain. So managing pain is going to be very easy if you understand pain. So for a layman's point of view, what you have to first understand is pain is a protective response from your body, which is a sign of not only a serious problem. It might be manifested because some imbalance is happening in your body and the body is trying to overcome that. It might be a healing process during which you need rest, because of which your body is manifesting pain. Or it might be lack of movement or lack of circulation in that particular area which needs more movement. So you have to distinguish between which type of pain needs what type of response. That is very, very simple. You might have seen many physiotherapists or many doctors telling you to rest for certain pain. Sometimes they ask you to move to alleviate pain. So that is very important thing. You should not think that every pain needs rest or every pain needs movement. So that is going to be the role of a physical therapist in the society combating pain. But your contribution in combating your own pain is much more compared to anybody else. Thank you.